I'm sorry that Sage is under the weather. Did I just lose the game? I think I just killed Alex. Oh, wait. What was that? Did I just lose the game?
Jonas! Jonas, where?
Why is my name above her head?
Okay. This is gonna be fine. Just work through it. Don't tell Michael what to do about Clarissa, okay? But Michael's dead. How could I even... Whoa, wait, what's happening? Hello? Are you... Look, is someone there? Jonas?
Oh, so now I'm the message that she was getting throughout the game. That's pretty cool.
When the time comes, let Jonas talk to his mom.
That's pretty cool.
His mom's dead. I know his mom's dead. What is... How
it's
is
going
this
backwards
possible?
Throughout
What's
the game,
on?
All the messages that I ran into. That's interesting.
Well, that could have gone better. Right. Time loop. Tell Michael he should go out on his own. What does this matter? He's dead. He's not here.
I guess I'm gonna have to play through this again because I think I didn't get the whole thing. And I think I lost. I sacrificed Alex and I think I was supposed to get everybody off the island, including her. So we may have another Oxenfree run-through here. Not tonight, but at some point. I want to do it all in one sitting, though, because I didn't realize how short the game was. I want to do it all in one sitting so I'll get it. The gap between the last time I played and now made me forget a few of the things that I did the first time. Okay, so am I supposed to walk around or something? Okay, let's walk around. Michael or Jonas? That's Michael, right?
Oh, hey, I didn't even know you were home. You're always so quiet. It's like living with a little fairy tale mouse.
Wait, this is our house.
I'm not. I can't play Amnesia Spy Girl right now. Seriously.
Amnesia Spy Girl, really?
Your own time. I've been like struggling with this stupid speech, the graduation thing. I don't want it to be just the usual blah blah we've come so far type stuff. It should have like a point, right? Should bring you to your feet about something.
Sure, yeah. Give it a theme.
I'm guessing Mom probably told you about my scholarship to state, right? I don't really know how I feel about it. I mean, I feel it's not like it's a bad thing. It's a good thing, obviously.
What? That's great! Congratulations! I mean, that's awesome.
thank you. Thanks. It's just, you know, it seems like half the teachers are alumni, and... Actually, I'm about to be really arrogant and presumptuous and say mean things for no real reason other than I think I know better, so forget it. I've bored you enough.
Michael, say it. Come on. You can't take me to the water's edge of an idea here and then not jump in. That's just cruel.
No, really. I'm talking out of my ass. It's fine. Listen, here's the...
Your ass is very articulate.
You can't tell Mom or Dad, but Clarissa and I are talking about just leaving. Getting an apartment somewhere and just doing our own thing, you know?
Wow, that's exciting. This is like a huge deal, like the Boxcar Children version of getting married or something.
It's yeah, it's kind of a big deal, I guess. It'll be a lot harder to break up, so there's some level of vow there. She's been really pushing for it, wanting to look for places, and I'm into the idea. I really am. I wouldn't feel right about it if I didn't have your, like, blessing first. So, can you just wave your hand over my head or something and say I'm all right to do this?
God, it's hard for me to say since I love you, of course, but you should do it. Totally. Even if it explodes in a nuclear war-style breakup, you'll regret never trying.
Thanks. That means a lot. Alex, just get good friends, okay? And when you're with those friends, just say yes to everything. And keep away from boys when you talk to them, it feels like you're performing. But also, stay away from girls who look you in the eye for too long. And match every beer with a water. And take classes outside of school. Classes you don't need.
Okay. I'll make a checklist.
This is a just-in-case package, okay? Just in case I'm not around. And I love you, and you're amazing, and that's it. So...
I love you, too.
But soon, I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know. Hey, she's waking up.
Is she all right?
Did we, win?
Oh yeah, big time. Wire to wire finish.
I think saying wire to wire is stretching it, you know, since...
I don't know about sports. I don't know what I'm saying.
Yeah. Okay, the important thing is that the tuning in the cave, it worked. The tear, the hole, it's fixed. The ghosts are gone. We're going home.
Or at least they've stopped trying to eat our souls.
Yeah, it's important to note that.
I'm glad. I'm sorry. I was back. I fell back a few years during the whole thing, and I just saw Michael again. That's all. So I'm just a little rattled right now.
You saw Mike?
What happened? What was it like?
Well, wait.
Yeah, okay, relax.
I just talked to him. He was there in the whatever was happening. We talked about his future and what he wanted to do. It was something.
I'm sorry, Alex.
Yeah, I'm sure it was rough.
No, it was good to see him. It was good. He looked good. He looked, himself.
I had my older sister. It was a night where I don't even remember why she was mad at me. Probably something I said to our mom, but I don't know why that who cares night would visit.
I wouldn't put much thought into it, Clarissa. Really.
Yeah, it doesn't matter now.
Maybe it's... I don't know, maybe it's like what matters to us showed up or something.
The universe doesn't care about what matters to us. Then it doesn't matter anyway.
No, I guess it doesn't.
I can't believe everything that happened. I feel like we should tell everyone we know. Like, go on a freaking book tour, but...
Let's make a pact to just keep it, like, ours. It's only our thing. It happened to us, and nobody else has to be involved.
Yeah.
I don't know. Like it or not, we've had a shared thing now. Shared insane thing that I don't think will get reset once, like, graduation hits or something.
Is this... Rin, didn't you lose a book?
Holy crap! This is it! Thank you! I lost it on the way. I thought for sure some commuter would have just tossed it overboard.
Hey, that reminds me. What were we... We were talking about something stupid right before Alex woke up.
Prom?
Prom.
I am definitely skipping this one. I'm deferring the crown to that wheelchair girl.
Are you going, Alex?
Are we supposed to still spike the punch or just bring in flasks?
Maybe. I don't know. If the urge strikes to cut a rug in front of that one janitor who leers all the time...
Come on, come with me and Nona. We'll go dress shopping. It'll be fun. It'll be like a movie montage, except none of us are prostitutes and there's no rich guy.
Sounds great. Yeah, I mean, I guess I should spiffy up once in my life.
All right, just don't say phrases like that while we're out and we'll be solid.
All right, you know what? It's picture time.
Oh my god, come on. Nona.
Oh, come on, what? We earned this one.
Yeah, I guess we should. Tonight's been, noteworthy.
Noteworthy. That is a way to say it.
Yeah, I'd probably say it another way.
Let's actually move outside so we can get the light.
Sure.
Ren, what is that book, anyway?
I don't know. I can hardly make heads or tails out of what the hell he's talking about half the time.
Here's good for the... Yeah, just here.
Like, look, I'll just pick a random-ass page. Like this, here. When I was younger, I could remember anything, whether it happened or not. But soon, I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, everyone. Wait, didn't you...
Cheese!
Before we left, I told my mom I was spending the night at a friend's house. And when I got back, I didn't see any reason to change that story. And you know what? I still don't. Ren always loved the town, but the island pretty much erased that in one fell swoop. He ended up going to college in California. He was my best friend, but I don't know if I'll ever see him again.
Kept them from dating?
Nona, I think, is going to some ballet academy somewhere.
She was a dancer?
Clarissa left to study English literature. She was thinking of dropping out, but is keeping at it for now. We talk sometimes. Rarely, but sometimes. I hear she's scared of the ocean now. And she got a dog, too, if you care.
I don't. You and 48% of the players made up with Clarissa. Okay.
Jonas was the first to introduce me as his sister. You know, without the step part in front of it. And it was weird at first, but it's the truth. He's my brother. He goes to school in town, and we see each other a lot.
You and 50% of the players bonded with your new stepbrother, Jonas.
It's funny. What happened on the island used to pop into my head every single day, and then every other day. And then a week went by, and I realized I hadn't thought about it at all. I guess that's... I don't know. It's good, I think. But anyways, Well, if it matters. I left town to go to school. Undeclared. I need time to figure out what I want, I guess.
Uh-oh.
But anyways, what time is it? Yeah, sorry, I gotta run or I'll miss the ferry. Ren's dragging me out to Edwards Island for that yearly beach party thing. And I have to pick up what's-his-name Jonas, too.
Oh, shit, restarted the whole thing.
Or mean or something. Whatever. I'm sure it'll be fun. It's something to do.
It restarted the whole thing. So she will be repeating it over and over and over again. So that, my friends, was Oxenfree. I enjoyed that game. It was short and sweet. It could have been a phone or a tablet game. I will be replaying it again. I thought it was really well written. There was some pacing things that became a problem, like getting from one place to the other, and the map was a little bit of a pain in the ass. But I thought it was a beautiful game. I thought it got creepy at times, and it was just a good story. And I see a lot of potential for future stuff if they ever really give, like, more episodic content. It's worth the $20. I would never pay more than $20 for it, but it was definitely worth the $20. I think that if you guys have access to it, you should pick it up and try it out. It's fun. It's great for a quick game. I think I played this in maybe three stream sessions of about an hour and a half to 2 hours long, and we were done. Hope it was fun to watch. I know that some games are more fun than others, but I think that it was a little fun to watch. I didn't do a lot of talking because they were doing a lot of talking, but I hope you guys enjoyed that. I will be playing this game again. I'm not, because now I want to not make up with Clarissa, I want to not bond with my stepbrother, and I want to make Ren and Nona date. I want to encourage the two of them for dating, so I don't know how exactly I have to do or what I have to do, but that's what my goal will be. I want to do the opposite of what I just did. Let's sit here and watch the credits, because these guys all deserve their due for putting the game together. And who knows? Yeah, the artwork is lovely. Jeez, I agree. I think that it looks great. It's a great-looking game. I want to let the credits run so that everybody will get their shine. And who knows, maybe we'll be lucky and there might be an after credit cutscene.